Howdy folks, Kerbo here with some more Spintires. So we've got our logs loaded up, ready to try to get across the river here. I kind of know that this route mostly works, so I'm going to kind of try to follow that route. And we'll just head right on over here to the objective. That is the plan. Let's see if we can make it work. I'm just going to go ahead and go into low and just keep it in low. You know what? Let me get over here. I've actually got 100 liters of fuel in that, is that 4320? In that fuel tank over there. I'm going to go ahead and put that in this big thing before I head across the river. Actually, I take that back. I'm going to fill it all the way up. If I can do that without getting this truck stuck. Remember a couple episodes back, I buried it right over here. Let's see if we can avoid a repeat of that. There we go. Alright, let's fill this big boy up. That way we'll be all set. Full load of 500 liters of fuel. And let's just keep it in low. Here goes nothing. That's deep. Come on, you big monster. Let's get this done. There we go. All right, set for the other island. This deep part. And then in theory, we just got to kind of head upstream and then take a left over here. It's really hard to tell if we're actually moving. I think we're moving. Getting pretty deep. Here we should be able to head for sure, I think. This thing doesn't turn the sharpest. I Let's see if I can get a little turn going here. Okay, that is full left. All right. Took about 100 liters of fuel just to get across that. And in theory, the hard part's over. That's the theory. Got a long slog up this hill now. I don't know if we're ever going to gain enough speed to upshift or not. Maybe not. We'll just keep chugging up the hill. It's got a lovely little gearbox whine. Just cut across. See how that goes. Easy, girl.
Oh boy.
No problem. See that physics shine there. Stay on track. There we go. Ooh, third gear. I think that's all we got in this truck, is third gear. Half a tank of fuel. In theory, it's not going to take as much fuel to get back. I guess the objective up there. Might be able to make it back across. It'll take, in theory, less fuel. Soft part. We made it. Unload. Well. You gonna make it there, trailer? Let's try that again. There we go. That's a little better. Alright, 218 liters. Can we make it back across the river? Let's find out. Try four, Will. Unless we need eight. I didn't even notice those big rocks. First time through here. Too busy looking at the road. So cool. You can actually see the fuel consumption go up when you're pulling a hill. Let's try. We got it. There we go. Some momentum built back up. Down to 160 liters. Might be close. I don't know if we'll make it back across the river or not. Yeah, that's why I cut through last time. All these trees. There we go. Make it over an 8-wheel drive. Almost back to the flooded part. It's going to be close on the fuel. Switch to all wheel. Okay, here we go. 120 liters of fuel left. I should have cut a little more left. Okay, out in here, and then we gotta cut right and head for that island. Yeah, I think we're out far enough. Oh, this thing's so hard to steer. Especially when you can't see the wheels. Alright, we made it to the first island. To the second island. All right, hard right for mainland. There goes nothing. This is a deeper route, but it's the quicker route if you can make it. Quite a bit of damage. Alright, 60 liters of fuel left. There's the fuel truck. It's cutting it pretty close, but we made it. Fifty-two liters left. Let's get this guy fueled up. Repair a little bit of damage. I think this other truck over here, it's got some repair on it as well. We'll get on this guy. We got a little bit of fuel. We got lots of repair. All right, cool. All right, let's go get the logs. I wanted to see if I could pack the short logs on here for 2 points. Not have to drag the whole trailer over there. So I'm going to try that. Alright, switching to 8-wheel drive. I think I can detach this trailer. Oh, I can't. I can only pack it. I have to change it at the garage. Alright, well, I'll just stick another load of big logs across. No, we only need 2 points. Swing out here and get fueled up. Be ready for the crossing. All right, 500 liters of fuel, ready for the next crossing. We'll do that in the next video. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.